朗诵节想揾 Evan 哥哥帮手，好简单啫，快啲填我下面张方，同我哋booking个上堂嘅 appointment 啦，或者可以选择我哋嘅自学网上教材。好啦，喺呢度记得 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。喺呢度咧，同大家上一堂咬字训练先，喐！Hello， 小五嘅你又翻嚟啦，咁我哋睇睇啦，呢个 Henry King，OK，Henry King， 我哋今日做咬字嘅训练，意思咧呢首诗都几难嘅，其实，不过我哋意思喺第三四集先讲，好冇？我哋今日喺呢一度咧，净系讲呢个咬字嘅训练，好冇 ？OK， 啊 ，who chewed 呢个 OK 啦，啊 ，bits of string 呢个都 OK 啊，冇乜难度啦，啊 ，and was early cut off 嗱，小心啲呢个 cut off 嗱。分開讀係啱啊 ，cut off，OK，、okay? 但我哋朗讀好多時將啲嘢黐埋少少一齊讀咧，會順口啲。And was early cut off， 聽到 ？cut off in dreadful agony， 又除咗 s 佢 ，agony， 小心啲個 z 嗰個音 ，OK？ 意思個方面都幾難明嘅呢首詩真係，不過我亦都係講多次，第三四集先講啦，今日淨係 focus 喺咬字 ，OK？咬字咧呢個作者名又係非常之困難啦，因為以我所知佢唔係一個英文名嚟嘅，我相信佢係一個法文名嚟嘅。我 Google 過，我記得。咁但係如果我錯咗，你話翻俾我聽啦，好唔好？嗱，呢個我讀翻英文版嘅法文名啦，因為我唔識讀法文名啊，知唔知道 ？OK， 呢個我會讀咧。嗱，你可以唔係咁讀，不過我會咁讀。佢就啊 ，Hilaire， 咁啊後面係 Belloc， 我係會咁樣讀咯。咁但係如果你話幫我聽，喂，我唔係咁讀喎，唔緊要，你喺下面留翻條 link 俾我，或者 video reply 我，或者喺 comment 嗰度話翻我聽，你會點樣讀，知邊度 ？OK， 好啦，睇睇先啦，嗱，因為人名比較難啲 ，OK， 好，睇睇我哋嘅詩裡面有啲咩難嘅字先，好冇？好啦，第一個 the chief，OK，chief 小心啲，有啲人讀個 chef 係煮嘢食嗰個，冇 I 嘅，知唔知啊？呢個係有 I 嘅 ，chief，OK，the chief， defect，OK of Henry King。Henry King 呢個都唔算太難嘅 ，was chewing little bits 個 SM 小啲 ，little bits of string， little 個 T 音應該讀翻出嚟嘅。有啲人問我可唔可以讀 little， 有啲英國人或者美國人都係讀 little 咁樣嘅啫。咁但係我哋朗讀嘅話，俾翻個 T 音佢啦 ，little 啦 ，little bits of string 咁樣啦。OK， 好啦 ，at last 小心啲兩個 T 音 ，at 係一個 T 音 ，last 又係一個 T 音 ，at last。He swallowed some, swallowed, okay, 小心啲呢個啲音 some which tied itself in ugly. 呢度咧好難讀嘅 ，tied itself in ugly， 好似好棘口咁係咪 ？OK， 呢個 knots knots 咧個 k 係唔讀出嚟嘅 ，OK， 唔讀出嚟嘅，好似膝頭哥個 knee 咁啊 ，kn 咧喺英文走埋一齊咧個 k 係唔讀出嚟嘅，咁所以呢個就咁讀 ugly knots。Notes 就可以啦 ，inside，OK、okay? 好啦，下面呢個字又係非常之咁困難啦。我哋多數都係叫 doctor 係咪啊？但係英文裏面咧，其實呢個字咧都可以代表 doctor 嘅 physicians，OK、okay? 因為呢個字比較難讀啊，所以呢個你小心啲啦，訓練幾次啦 ，physicians，OK、okay?。如果你中學過未啊？中學嗰陣時，我哋好多時會講 physics 係咪啊？我讀 physics，OK、okay?。但係呢個係 physicians，OK、okay?。同呢個物理學係完全冇關係嘅，叫做 physician 嘅意思係一個即係一位醫生咁嘅意思啦。OK， 咁你自己 Google 下呢個咩意思，再繼續知唔知 ？OK， of the utmost， OK， utmost， OK， utmost， 小心啲。有啲人讀 outmost 嘅，即係 out 嗰個 outmost， 其實佢唔係讀 outmost 嘅，佢係讀 ut， OK， 壓落去，好似中文個字壓落個洗衣機嗰度，或者壓啲嘢落去啦，壓。呃你啲書落書包啦嗰、那個呃咁樣點樣 ,ok, 所以 UT, 呃呃但個 T 呢我幫你 Google 過啦有啲人讀有啲人唔讀嘅我就唔讀嘅咁所以你 utmost, 咁好似好怪咁樣我就咁讀 utmost, 好快嘅 ,utmost, 咁就 ok 㗎啦就唔使 utmost, 咁樣咁誇張 ,ok, physicians of the ut, 我都甩咗添 physicians, 係啦啊呢、這個小音嘅 ,physicians of the utmost,Fame, OK, 呢個最後讀 fame， 唔好讀 fam， 係 fame， 係好似 name 嗰個 game 嗰個 ame fame， OK 意思上你自己 Google 一下，唔明嘅話喺 comment 問我，或者喺第三、第四集咧，我都會繼續講多啲意思嘅。咁但係今日就係咬字啫，但係呢句嘅咬字係非常之困難，所以我練咗好耐呢句，小心啲你哋 ，OK？ We're called at once， 這個 OK 啦。 But when they came， 沒什麼難度啦。 They answered 這個 DM 小心點。 And they took their fees 小心點這個 OK， 即是他們收錢啦 OK。There is no cure。 嗱，呢個 cure 呢個詞小心啲，我成日聽到 kill， there's no kill， 唔係 kill 啊 ，kill 係殺咗佢啦，你係醫好佢啊，而家係 cure，cure，OK、okay?。但係好多人哋咧，呢個病係冇得醫啦。There's no cure，OK、okay? for this disease。啊，呢個字好難讀啊。其實佢有兩個 s 音喺嗰度，見到兩個 s， 其實呢兩個 s 都係讀寫音 ，disease，disease， 聽到個 voice 啊，嗰個聲啊 ，disease。Okay, there is no cure for this disease. Henry will very soon be dead. 哎，真係慘啦 ，Henry. Okay, 好啦，佢爸爸媽媽出現啦。Okay, his parents stood about his bed. 呢個應該都冇乜難度啦。Lamenting 啊，呢個字好少好少用啊。我哋五年班嘅小學生啊，去到中學都或者會有接觸嘅，不過都比較少呢個字。Lamenting， 小心啲。Okay， 嗱，都係一樣意思咧，我唔喺度幫你啦。你喺 comment 嗰度問我又得，但係聽睇下有冇其他同學仔答你啦。我喺第三、第四集嗰度會答你噶啦。如果唔係嘅話咧，如果其他同學仔好人講咧，你喺 lamenting 話俾其他同學仔聽，喺 comment 嗰度話俾我聽，或者其他同學仔呢個咩意思啊？呢一句 ，Okay，lamenting his untimely death， death， 小心啲嗰個 th， 好多人讀個 death， death 係聽唔到嘢聾咗叫 death， 死咗啦叫 death， death， OK， 或者死亡啦，唔係死咗啦，死咗啦，但係死亡咧就係 death， OK， 個 th 小心啲 ，OK， untimely 即係時間真係唔好啦呢個 ，OK， 繼續咯 ，When Henry with his latest 聽到個。個音少啲啊 ，breath 又係 th 嘅，最後個 death breath， 聽好兩個詞長 ，OK， 幾難讀嘅呢首詩 ，OK， 好繼續咯 ，cried 啦，佢已經話俾你 cry， 佢係咪真係喊咧？佢唔係一定喊嘅呢個感覺 ，OK， cry 喺英文嚟講有兩個意思嘅，你覺得係咪喊咧？佢真係你 comment 嗰度話翻俾我聽好冇 ？Oh my friends 個 s 音咧喺最後咧其實讀 z 音嘅 friends 就唔好讀個 friends 咁就唔好聽啦。Oh my friends, be warned by me， 個 warned 個 D 音小心啲。Be warned by me that 個 th 小心啲。That breakfast 嗱呢個 K 音係唔讀嘅，我相信係讀唔到嘅，因為如果你讀個 breakfast 咁樣啊 ，breakfast 咁樣咩啊，好多人都唔會讀個 K 音就 breakfast 就可以噶啦。OK dinner 呢個 OK 啦。Lunch 應該冇問題啦 ，and tea， OK， are all the human frame requires。Human frame requires 呢個都唔算太難嘅 ，OK。好啦，最後兩句啊，最後一句啦。With that， 聽到兩個 teacher。With that， 嗱你可以黐埋一齊讀。With that 又得 ，with that 都得，知唔知 ？OK， 我會黐埋少少讀啦。With that 的咁樣會讀好，讀得舒服啲會讀得。With that the wretched 呢個詞比較地道 ，wretched。Wretched， OK， 呢個係咩意思咧？亦都一樣啦。喺 comment 咧，你如果同學仔識嗰啲 comment， 寫翻低俾其他同學仔睇下，幫下佢哋啦，知唔知 ？OK， 如果唔係嘅話，你自己 Google 下啦。OK， wretched child expires， OK， expires， 最後嗰個 S 音小心啲 ，expires， OK， 個 Z 音咁樣嘅 ，expires 就係咁樣啦，知唔知 ？OK。哇！呢首詩其實都算幾難嘅，我覺得。即係我知道你今年有得揀另外嗰首關於The Call 整個講條魚嘅啦。呢個咧講 Henry King 嘅話咧，我相信呢個係會比較少人揀啲嘅，因為意思上咧同埋咬字上會比較困難啲。不過如果你揀咗呢首詩嘅話 ，very good， 係一個好嘅 challenge 嘅，知唔知 ？OK， 朗仲之就祝你好運啦！哇！喺到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗仲之想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點。Clarity of speech, interpretation, audience awareness. 我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗讀 workshop 同埋網上教材喎。你啱啱睇過咧，就係一個咬字訓練，其實可以仲學耐噶啦。有聲線嘅運用啦，感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張 form， 同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一樣嘢，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。